This is the VersaClimber isolation using the right leg. He's coming up on the right, bringing the knee to the chest and lowering back down to the starting position. He's raising his left arm all the way up so it's fully extended. And he's going at 100% all out intensity. Good.